At 2 months of age, Elric Burwash was diagnosed with mild to moderate hearing loss, a diagnosis that has worsened in the 3 years since.
Nobody wants to say that the hearing loss is going to get worse. They always wanted to say that it's going to stay at a point. Unfortunately, Elric's loss has gotten worse.
It's a situation Mother Andy says has impacted Elric's ability to relate to the world around him, especially after starting preschool in September.
Just communicating with his peers and listening is a big one.
So Caden, he can't hear you right now, so you have to tell him with your sign language.
Most of the children just expect him to hear, so they'll come up to him and they'll talk to him. And if there's too much noise going around him, he might miss that information.
This is because the hearing aids he uses amplify everything, not just the voices he's trying to hear. So Andy set out to find something more suitable for the preschool environment. The answer? A device known as an FM system.
It attaches to the back of this hearing aid, and the speaker or teacher or support worker is wearing what is like a microphone. Elric will hear inside of his ear. So that eliminates like background noises, and it's just a more one-on-one communication.
More?
Okay.
The system, part of which is on loan from the Trail Health Center, costs approximately $2,500. The attachments that connect the device to Elric's hearing aid have been purchased for the Burwashes by Cops for Kids, a group of police men and women raising money to help families in need throughout the RCMP's Southeast District.
This is what we're putting our heart and soul into, from everybody, from the riders that are, you know, going through up those mountain passes, to the board members and the volunteers that are taking their time out of there from their families. They've helped us with other things in the past, like travel expenses, ear gear for Elric so he doesn't lose his hearing aids. Without them, we wouldn't have been able to go to the doctor's appointments that we needed to go to, or have this, you know, experience through preschool, and making those things happen have been tremendously helpful.
So, as Elric immerses himself in preschool with the help of his FM system, the future looks bright.
I think he's just going to pick up so much more language, be able to be more successful at interacting with his peers, not missing out on information that the staff might be giving him.
And the device has also opened up a whole new line of communication between mother and son.
Like when I go shopping or even in the car, it's basically I can talk one-on-one with him and he's not distracted by everything else going on.
Last year saw Cops for Kids receive 138 applications for funding, many of which were granted. For more information, visit www.copsforkids.org. For Go in Cranbrook, I'm James Farnan.